final German Stradivarius violin by Johann Gottfried Kessler around 1950s. The violin shows a two-piece flanged maple back, ribs are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, newly fitted elder ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, a new bridge, and new strings.